Warning. Hostiles detected nearby. Incoming.
Agent, Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
No, don't do it.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
I'm stuck! My leg! work back.
Thanks for stopping by.
Because I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no,
take care, and I'll see you around.
Refer to our present state of post-biological terrorism concepts.
Oh, Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Jesus.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Calling all units, we've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
No, nothing.
Why don't you go check it out?
I wonder where Green Poison.
Hell no! You're trying to get me killed? They're everywhere.
Chill out. No one's out there.
Here, I'll show you.
Here.
Thanks. Without you, I don't think we could have taken him out.
Just kill them all!
I have a family.
Not me.
Not anymore. It's dog-eat-dog.
See you around.
Some of them have already been activated, and we're secretly supervising the initial...
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
The best right
now,
here.
These people are what the directive refers to as the first wave. Why'd they call them the first wave? Because they mean Mr. and Mrs. New York City from East to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea. Except Staten Island. You're not a real
person. It happens. See you around.
Rick Velassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I am not succeeding. Some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles.
You deserve this, man.
Just like I myself recovered some endangered supplies in Season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
They really think they can get away with this.
What are you waiting for?
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
JTF dispatch requesting backup. Multiple hostages reported at an electronics store on 11th. Priority 1, repeat priority 1.
Nobody's gonna bust my balls no more.
Oh, cut the bullshit, huh? Nobody's here to help anyone.
Eagle
them
all.
You're all gonna die, bastard!
Aiming to kill!
Come out and fight! Damn you!
Hostile presence detected.
Thanks for coming through, Agent.
Everybody's out there for themselves now. But not you.